Wi-Fi function on LG Smart TV. First, step 1, go to setting. Select network. Go to Wi-Fi feature. Click on Wi-Fi feature. Turn on Wi-Fi feature on. Let's turn on your notebook, which is supported for Intel Wi-Fi function. Just click on to enable the Wi-Fi function. Now the Wi-Fi browser is open. You need to search the LG YD TV, which is we enabled first. Now next step, connect. This need to select a LG TV and connect. Now you got the key on your TV. Your PC is connected to your TV. Just click continue and finish. Now let's see the back side of your TV. Your PC screen is available without any cable connection. Of course, you can change the monitor setting. Right click, personalize, and change your display setting as you wish. You want multi screen, you can select here landscape, duplicate, or extended this display. So two display, one display can be used for you and this one as well. So you can detect as well here, one to one. Two. And display is LG TV, so you can be changed here. Mobile PC display or LG TV. Then apply video as you wish, and it can be extended. Of course, you can control volume from your TV as much as you need. And now you can work with your PC by minimize this one. It's a magic. Without cable, you are sharing your desktop screen on the LG TV via YD function.